So ayan, total may oras naman ako ngayon. I-unbox ko na rin yung pinadala sa akin ng food shop, yung ating merch from food shop. So ayan, so I wasn't able to vlog this yesterday kasi kahapon to dumating. Just in time for my seminar in Iriga because I was able to distribute some of the brochures ng food shop. So ayan. So for the first item, actually inassemble ko na to yesterday. So I just got my ID from food shop with food shop lace. So ayan. So nandito naki-indicate yung aking license number, certificate number, ID number, and some of the important details about myself. So this is my official ID. So ayan. And then may kasamang eco bag na kulay black. Actually, nakalagay dito yung mga brochures, mga leaflets. So I got a lot of this na nakalagay siya dito, no? So ito yung mga dinistribute natin dun sa seminar. And then of course, I also got this white eco bag from food shop as well. So ayan, marami tayong mga flyers and brochures na binigay. And then also they sent over this book, yung tatlong book na importante when you train or when you when you train food safety. Meron tayong basic, meron tayong principles of HACCP, and yung ating FSCO, food safety compliance officer book, no? So ayan, so ito yung mga books na pinadala. Tapos may pinadala din silang yung Food Safety Act of 2013, yung booklet natin, yung Republic Act. Yun yung binigay ko dun sa officers ng what do you call that? Food stalls in Iriga. And then yung event organizer. So dun ko binigay yung Republic Act, yung book. And then also I got this Sakto Restaurant. So this is another book for level 1 food safety. And then they sent over may magnet, may kasamang magnet, ref magnet. So this is how it looks like. Ikakabit ko to dun sa ref ko. And then they sent over a lot of pens, ball pens. So yan, namigay din ako dun sa seminar kanina. And then I love this. This one, this is the food shop mug. So, ayan. So, it's black and andyan yung, parang vlogger talaga. Andyan yung kanilang logo na Apple, no? Food shop. So, these are the merch. These are the items that I got from food shop. And thank you very much, Miss Casey and Miss Elsie, for trusting Cooking in His Kitchen. And, for a brighter and meaningful partnership with you. So ayan, so I'm very very happy for this opportunity, no? So yung ating advocacy for food safety maisasabuhay na natin, maisasabuhay, galing ano, parang MMK doon na naman ako nag-iimbento, no? So yan, so ang goal natin is to train a lot of food handlers, train more food handlers across the city, Naga City, Iriga, all over Camarines Sur, kung kaya nating tawirin, pati Camarines Norte, and all the municipalities dito sa Bicolandia, and then some other parts of the Philippines, and make the Philippines a food safety zone. Food safety zone. Tama ba? Sabi ko. So this is Chef Leia for food shop, and ayan, I'm very very happy for this merch.